Hello there, I am John Greenwood. I'm going to play some NES games for you guys. Let me start with, it's a good one. Seth Ice Climber, yeah. I don't know how many times, how many games I play, but, like, it's all good. Yeah, there we go, awesome. Here we go. I'm decent at this game, I guess, but, like, I've played this game before for Steam Plays, and, I stink at it, so I'm glad that the Ice Climbers are returning for Smash Ultimate, though. It's very cool. In fact, a lot of characters will be returning for Smash Ultimate, if you know what I mean. Like, how, like, they have, like, every previous character since up to the Smash 4, basically, already in there. But these are in there, too. Simon Belmont was announced. A lot of other characters, too. Like, my friends probably know more about Smash Bros. Than me right now, because I've been, a busy bee, I guess you'd say. I've been places, I guess. So yeah, let's see if we can climb our way, get our way up there. That'd be cool. I think this is up to entrance to the bonus round. Okay, there we go, nice. It's not good. Time to. No, see it. Ah, I meant to jump there. No bonus, sorry. Sorry, Popo. Yeah. I could jump over that, yeah. Shoot. I'm just messing up here. I don't mean to mess up. We got this, though. I'm excited that Super Mario Party came out for the Switch recently. I'm recording this on the 29th of October. So yeah, it's 2018. I actually recorded a board for SNG, but I haven't got around to editing it yet though. So, yeah. It's a fun game. We played 10 rounds, I guess, or 10 turns, and it was pretty fun. Here we go, there's one. Okay, we got this. You gotta be patient with all this platform though. You say I couldn't get there? Oh, what? Oh, it bugged me off. Okay, like 12 seconds now, jeez. Less than 12 seconds now. Dang it. I'm really bad at this game, if you haven't already seen by what I've been doing. That was dumb. I'm having a bad stroke luck right now. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. Are you kidding me? I'm so bad. It's because they keep on like rebuilding stuff, and why did I do that? There we go. Now we're cooking. There we go. Look at me go now. guess I had to adjust my earphones. My earbuds. Yeah. No, but that's just... shoot. I think it's about Nintendo Switch games. Okay, so let's see here. It's to my brothers. Yeah, nice. There we go. Coins! Let's grab them. There's a fireball chasing me, jeez. That fireball came at the right time for the enemy. For the bad guy. There we go. That's the Papa that's for, I guess, but yeah. I just wasted it for this round, though. Here we go. Too far to the right, jeez. Should I mention the power button? Wow, I tried to get the coin, but I failed at that. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna try Pac-Man. Player. Okay. Here we go, nice. Try to get these ones over here. Shoot. I'm not even close to being remotely good at Pac-Man, so I don't like claim that I'm like a pro, because I'm not. So, yeah. I died right there, just prove it. Jeez. I want that one purple to be the one that I can't get in time before Pac-Man dies again. Jeez. That was stupid. Oh my gosh. That was a... Oh, shoot. I should get the cherry. There we go, yeah. 100 points, yay. Come on. No. That was my death. Dang it. That's why I knew I was gonna die. That's why that means I was gonna... Okay. Okay. For the last game, I guess we could play the original Super Mario Bros. For NES. Okay. Going to take a game over. No warp zones. Here we go. I got got this. Let's hope I go far. Coins equals 1-ups, so get as many coins as you can. So that's because 100 coins give you a 1-up, so that's pretty cool. There we go, nice. Almost done with this level actually, so that's cool. There we go. There we go, 2,000. I think the highest you can get is 5,000 if I'm not surprised. I'll get the 5-5 just for extra points. There we go, nice. I'll just go this way, I guess. Cool. I'm trying to get all the coins or something, you know? That's kind of funny. Cool. Almost got it, I should say. I need 7 coins, that's awesome. Shoot, I jumped way too on that. Wow. At least I should get the one up back right here, I guess, for getting into coins. Here we go. At least get this mushroom cheese. Now the warp stones are up there for what, 2, 3, and 4, but I want to not take the warp stones like I said at the beginning of this, starting this game, for this, specific game. So yeah. Oh, that's bad. Okay, yeah, I digest an earbud again. My one earbud. So I'm only wearing one earbud right now. Not two, so yeah. Whoa, I didn't expect that to catch it. Like, wait, did I just jump in a pit or something? But no, I just went on another platform. That's really cool. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I got the music. Here we go. Yeah, that's what I want to see. There we go, 5,000. There is a 5,000. Awesome. The flagpole. I thought there was. Okay. Without getting hit, I've done it before. I mean, it's the first castle, it's like supposed to be the easiest out of the 8 of them. So yeah, let's see how I do. There we go. There we go, found it. Okay. Let's just spam fireballs at Bowser. There we go, it's a dud. Yeah, it was a Goomba. Funny story, man. Funny story. Thank you, bye-bye. Princess is another castle, of course. That's what you always say, Toad. That's your dialogue for this game. Get the 5-5 extra points, spare the Goomba. There we go. Is a one-up awesome? I'll take it. I think there's something else too, but I may have just skipped out on it. And if I felt awesome. There we go. Nice. Okay, I could get to breaking the ice, so that's cool. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're cooking again. The Invincible Star music. I think I've never been able to get all of these coins in this coin happen before, so that's just, I guess, how I put it. Yep, I missed two already. Missed three. And I missed all three of those. That was like six coins. Here's a power, I think. Oh, that's coin pot. Cool. There we go. Nice. Another 5,000 flagpole, awesome. This is the flying, no, it's the swimming level, okay. The next level will be a flying fish level with the flying fishes and the bridges. There we go, check them out. Shoot, I don't even want to. I was surprised I didn't get hit there. How does fireballs work underwater? Shoot. Wow. I just take the hit. Trying to get like, all the coins because I'm greedy, you know. I'm just kidding. I just want all the coins because the coins equals one ups in this game. So that's why I said the being like a level one. There we go. Nice. Awesome. Oh, it's small, I gotta book it. I think I messed up the pattern too. Yeah, that sucks. This level always gives me trouble. Yeah, it sucks that you don't have my power up too, so that stinks. I meant to They say if you just keep on running, you always get through pretty much. Which is, I think that's like somewhat true. I believe in it completely actually. And I didn't focus on the next jump there. And I messed up. And I have 4 lives left. I think the longest I've ever got to in the game, this game, without using the warp sense is 6-3 or 4. I think it was 6-2 or 3 actually. And it was what the level was all, where it was all gray and stuff. So here we go. Finally. That level gave me so much trouble. 100, yeah, that's good. See that. I'm gonna be small in this castle, jeez. Shouldn't be too hard though, hopefully I can get through it. I have 3 lives. Well, I should have waited, honestly. I was being very impatient there, jeez. Again, jumping the gun here. Wow. That was really bad timing, and I didn't even. Oh, jeez. I meant to go back. This sucks. Yeah. Okay. So that's it, game over. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully the next video will be Pokemon Crystal, or new part Pokemon Crystal. So yeah. So this is Jacko again. I would like to say goodbye, and I'll see you guys in my next video.